I should change a cooldown anytime I pause. Nightmare. Heart is for kittens. Nightmares for me. All the struggle and pain, I want to be up. Wake up and ensure that I can change difficult level at any time. Activate the enemy's auto leveling. I am not afraid. Show what you got. You can change it. I want to balance space as the default level of the game. Why not? It's gonna be the new loading screen, I guess. So that other one, I don't know if you guys played the other Assassin's Creed games, but the loading screen was like this room of the Animus, I guess, where you just ran around as that character. Oh, Ubisoft. Ubisoft. Alright, 49 BCE, Siwa Oasis. I'll mute my mic so you guys can actually watch this.
From Siwa. I thought Magi was supposed to protect the Pharaoh.
I am Magi to no Pharaoh. You see this?
I can read my own name, Nat! We will find you. We will find you in your sleep!
I never sleep. I just wait in the shadows, and I will kill you all. Everyone who sniffed the air that day in Siwa!
Looks like I gotta fight this guy.
That I left you for dead! That was a mistake!
Your master was a murderer.
I am his sworn bodyguard. It is a question of honor.
I am the Magi of Siwa.
Then you are a worthy opponent.
Hi, Poppy, no. Ouch. Oof. Oof. Hi.
broken weapon won't save you. This place will serve as doom, one of us. Let it be you.
Let us call truce. You are not the one I sworn to kill.
Question of honor. It is a fight to the death.
So be it.
Got him.
Anubis awaits you.
Nice. Ooh. Heavy blunt. Ooh, okay. So I guess we have the menu here. That's online credits. Yeah, I'm not really about that life for now. Okay. Alright. Rujek. We just killed his bodyguard. Alright. Why would I care?
No way out.
Okay. Can I sacrifice his body to the gods? So I could just get out of here? Probably not, right?
No footholds here. I need to find a way into another room. Scarabs must be coming from somewhere.
This must have been built centuries upon centuries ago.
Forgive me, Great Amun. I have need of this.
Yep, so do I. What am I looking at? I probably don't have to go up here. Let's see. Something up there? Couple things over here. Okay. It's just... Alright, loot.
Of the ancients.
Yep. Riches of the ancients. That was nice. Oh snap. Lots of riches. Got one pelt. Hold up. It's a little slow for me here. Vehicles. Do some vehicle stuff. I don't really like vibration. No, no. Okay. Alright. This is still really slow. Oh my god, this is so slow. I'm sorry, hold up. Why is it so slow still? Alright, whatever. If any of you think I know where I'm going, you're sorely mistaken. Oh, I just went in a circle. Did I just come from there? I feel like I just came from here. Oh, let's get somewhere up there. Somehow. There. Alright, I gotta go up here. There's a lot of riches over there, but I don't want to climb back up here and everything, so I'm just gonna take this stuff, and I just want to progress, because I don't like being in the dark like this. It's kind of annoying.
Ha! Up there! Light!
Why would I drop the torch? Why would you want me to drop the torch? I can throw the torch. That is very interesting. Okay, I'm grabbing onto nothing.
This wall.
Oh, people fighting.
Soldiers.
Yeah, soldiers. Which ones are the more quantity of people? My people? They're not. Okay. So I was a little distracted. Alright. I got our break through the wall. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up.
Soldiers.
Yep, soldiers. Alright. This is fairly easy. I shouldn't have died.
Get him! Die!
He's dead. He has a bow right there. Can you just let me pick that up? No? Okay then.
Watch out!
Bayek! Is that you? It is an ambush!
You are telling me?
You don't say. Ooh, that's gotta hurt.
I see you have made new friends.
They were setting up an ambush. It's a good thing I came to welcome you, huh? Ah! It's been months. Look at that beard, huh?
It's been nearly a year, my friend.
Feels good to get out and fight. I am out of practice. In Siwa, everyone differs to the soldiers on pain of death, or worse.
I've killed one of the masked ones. The Heron.
Four more. Come. It has been a long road. You need rest?
No. No rest. Not until all the masked ones' guts lie baking in the sand.
God, I have missed you. Where is your...
I don't know. Please tell me I have a horse and not a slow-ass camel. Hold.
Ah, there you are, boy.
Oh my God.
Let us go, Senny.
It's a camel.
How have you been holding up since I left?
Thanks.
It has been difficult, Bayek. Without you, the villagers look to me to keep order. But the soldiers have set up a garrison and they rule over all.
A garrison in Siwa?
Ptolemy wants the entire region kept under heel. I do my best to keep the villagers out of trouble. I could use your help.
I'll do what I can. But do not forget, I have my own justice to pursue.
I knew I could count on you, Senny.
What happened here?
The garrison soldiers are brutal. If they suspect a villager is lying to them, they burn his neighborhood. And worse.
Well, doesn't matter, I'll just kill them all anyway. They can do what they want to everyone's neighborhood. Well, I mean, you know, I don't want them to die, but the other guys, I want them to die.
Whoa. Welcome home, Bayek. Siwa has missed you.
Holy shit. What dumb. How do I... Oh, I just ran someone over. He'll be all right.
The villagers are
drained. Oh, by the way, it's a road. No. Whoa, horses. Can I take a horse instead? She's so slow. Camels. Come on, dude. What is that? Interesting. Come in. Go to die.
We all have learned to obey and keep our heads down. You see how it is.
Let's not attract attention.
Are you going to go to your house?
Nothing there for me. Tell me about
behold
the Ibis.
What becomes of those who disobey Medunamun?
See here.
He is the plague on the oasis.
Oh, snap, I went the wrong way.
Whoa.
Oh.
Before they got drunk and fought with the villagers. Now that... Leave your mount. You will not stray far.
How do I...
Go ahead on...
Do that. Nope. How do I get on it? Okay. There we go.
Rest, my friend. It has been a difficult day.
I have no interest in rest. I must prepare for this man.
Hepzibah! Hepzibah! Once again, the soldiers!
Oh, the soldiers. I hate the soldiers.
Rabia! My Rabia!
I am worried about you.
You know me, eh? You should be worried.
Look at you! Cuts? Contusions?
I'm fine.
Sit! Sit! Sit. I'll take care of it.
You haven't changed.
You and I, I've always patched you two up. Made excuses to your parents. Times have changed. But you, I can count on.
Oh, don't. It's gonna make things weird.
Slumbering, Osiris. I thought you would never wake up.
Rabia patched me up and I just...
I let you sleep. You need to be alert to tangle with Medunamun. In fact, my friend...
A new bow.
See if you like it.
Ooh, I do like it. Oh, yes.
Best bow to hit is right in the head. One of the dummies is sturdier than the other.
Of course it is. Alright, so when I changed the sensitivity, it didn't touch the camera sensitivity, it touched the aiming sensitivity, so... We're just gonna do this real quick. Put that back.
Hepzibah!
What is it?
Soldiers are coming for you!
Let's go kill him!
Go.
Let's go, come on. Go kill them all.
Exultant, no one gets out of the house alive.
Hepzibah! We're just here to talk!
No, you're not. You just said you don't want to talk.
Magic's been killed. Your friend, the Magi, may have been involved. Come out, if you wish to clear his name.
Push. Let's go kill them all, come on.
Prepare an ambush.
Yeah, kill the soldiers.
You will find my letters and burn down my place. I will be executed.
Ugh, we're not gonna let that happen.
I will take care of this.
Let's go, come on. I got the bow.
Watch out.
Look what's gonna happen. Look what's... Okay. Circle to answer.
What's that? Who's there?
Nothing happened.
Hello. He is getting close.
Hey, what?
Ellie, you have a small window of time to live. There's a triangle stick.
I will slip around behind you.
For the love of Ra, do not leave the bodies out in the open. For the love of Ra,
We cannot let them burn my house.
He's
too bad.
He's going to be surprised.
They will not see him here.
Everything is okay. Would you like am or fum?
No one's jumping us today.
Deon got wrecked. Come on. Where's he? Oh, I want to pick him up. There we go. Oh wait, hold up. Can I throw him? Oh my god, it would be so boss if I could just throw him at people. Sort of. There's only one guy left, right? Let's try it. He did nothing. You did. Don't worry, Hapsifa.
That does it.
Thank you, Bai. I told you these Negatiadids do not care.
We're a little close here, bud.
They're gone.
It is sad. Come upstairs.
Oh, your breath stinks.
All the problems of Siwa are here. I tried to help everyone, but it is more than I can do.
So you are telling me you do not have the powers of a god?
But the real problem is that man you want to kill. Majunimon. The people were hopeful when he first arrived. Surely. Things would improve.
Oh, snap.
We soon learned the truth, actually.
Ow.
I fear for the safety of your family, priest. I will move them to a more secure area.
That is the man you're up against.
Adunamon.
I will find him and kill him.
Easy.
Is a lot more powerful than he looks.
No, he isn't.
He is surrounded by the finest soldiers.
Nope.
I do not care.
Easy peasy.
You'll be killed. You need to get tougher if you want to murder that stupid shit.
Yeah, okay.
For sure, you need better armor.
Yeah, Benio.
I can make that myself.
Weapons are more difficult. The soldiers took everything in the village.
I will talk to the blacksmith.
Yes, Benipe can certainly make something for you. Or Senu can help you find what you need.
Senu? Senu is alive.
Why wouldn't Look Senu be alive?
Senu, old girl.
Oh, Senu's Fine a bird. Form. Awesome.
Daya has mastered the help.
I must thank her.
People are desperate for your help, Dayak. They'll help you if you help them.
I understand.
Alright. Quest completed. Alright, we are... Oh, okay. False Oracle. Why not? We're gonna do that later. Hold up. Alright, we're gonna take a brief intermission. I gotta use the bathroom, and I'm gonna get something to eat. And we're gonna go right back to this. We are back. Let's see. Gear up. Let's do that. Okay, do I have hunting bow? This is better. Dismantle. Give me some cedar wood. Awesome. Alright, hunter. The last trait will give us the ability to fire itself. Oh, nice. Ooh, that was cool. I'm pretty sure we're gonna go with Hunter on this one. Oh, that's pretty cool. Get arrows from people that shoot at you. Extra XP for the headshot. Nice. All these look pretty cool. Mod of dust, hold the set comes when you make time speed forward. That might actually be more. What is this? Alright, so regenerate life, that might be useful. Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to regenerate life, because then I could just stall for time by blocking and dodging and stuff. Probably ultimately gonna be better.
I need to hunt for leather.
Yeah, I do need to hunt for leather.
When you get a chance, take a look at my table. Some villagers need help.
It's a pretty nice table. Water rats, family.
Teramun. Not like him to give up. A freshwater spring in the Amanai cave.
And I ride these things.
Better look into it.
Bayek, take care! Siwa is a dangerous place.
Soft leather? Is that soft leather? Can you tell me what soft leather is? Okay. We found on certain animals. Wood. Soft leather. Okay. Let's get out of here, and let's just run. Run like hell. Oh wait, I got a camel. Yep. Nice. Now I could just eat, and let my camel do the work, run people over. Pretty nice. Okay, that's not what I want to do. I want to... Crouch? Nope. Hey. Birds? I saw some birds. They have to have stuff, right? I got one arrow. Oh, nice. Give me some of that. I got a beak, a head. What is that? Got some arrows back from it too. Soft leather, yeah, boy. Yeah, boy. All right, we need some more though. Watch over there, wandering, resting. Why not go there? Oh, okay. Oh, snap. Oh, snap. I did put a thing there. Alright. So, that's happening.
Give me an excuse to cut you up! Any excuse!
I don't know what you're talking about.
You there? Stop.
Did that last shot hit him or no? Oh snap, it did. Oh my god, my last shot killed him.
This will be enough. Thanks to Nea, goddess of hunting.
Yeah, sure.
Whoa.
Alright. Crafting section. Where is that? Nice.
This will work perfectly.
Yes, it will. All right. What do we have to do now? What? What's bow? Kind of want to kill a bunch of people. Let's see. What does that say? Not really sure what that stuff is, but we're gonna go kill him. So, yeah. You're on a horse, and I'm fighting you with a camel. I think I should win this. Try me. Oh my goodness. Alright, I'm just gonna get off here. Where'd your horse go? I need that, pal. Where'd your horse go? I need your horse. Give me your horse. Who's shooting at me? Not those guys, right? Yeah, get over here.
Just show yourself. Hit the world of another idiot.
Excuse me? going faster than both your horses. That's pathetic. Awesome. Iron. That's what you're transporting. Get out the way. They see me rolling. Trolling. Yeah, fat chance you're gonna get me. Move out the way. Okay. I need Senu to tell me where we're going now. Iron, cedar wood, soft leather. Do I need anything? Hold up, I'm not even sure what I'm supposed to be doing here. Bronze sword. Yeah, but... Okay. I don't know about that. 28 per second, that's pretty slow. Alright, looks like we're going with the sword. Do I only have the freaking camel? Alright, so my name is Bayek. Wait, hold up, go back. I need arrows. How do I make arrows? Can I make arrows? I forget. Alright, whatever. I guess we're just gonna do this. Some pity stuff. Kinda didn't pay any attention. Ooh, they're transporting drachma. So probably need drachma. That sounds like something I might need for sure. 100%. But okay then. Time for some more soup. Over there. Yeah, it's cool and all, but like, what else do I need here? Right here, fellas. Can I just detach you and then use one of you? No, okay.
form.
I don't know how to... I don't like this. I need to watch tutorials. Because before I could parry, you know. Before I could parry with the mace. You know what I mean? So, yeah, I'm way over here. That looks great. Now, what can I climb? What can I not climb? Okay, I can climb this. Alright. Looks cool.
Area is off limits.
Oh.
What are you playing at?
Hey!
Wow. Die already. Hurry up. Let's go, I need to carry you. Come on. Okay, I'm gonna carry you now. Jesus Christ, so melodramatic. Oh, okay, no. Okay, no.
Do not let them see you.
They won't let them see you. See me, Eddie. ¿Dónde están las personas? What is in that direction?
Snap.
What? Hey, what?
Oh, it's nothing. Ugh, take that. Nothing here. To do that. For sure. That's a must cop for me. Unarmed. For sure. Oh, I really want that. Area, that's what I need. It's a must cop. Archery. It's probably something I need to. Just like put you out of your misery. There you go. Let's go.
Quickly. Go. Where is Terramon? They are moon.
Oh no. He's died from his wounds. Of course he has.
His family will want to bury him properly.
Come on, Terramon. You have to do this to me. How come I can't whistle? Oh, okay. For some more soup. That's how we do that.
Behold what becomes of those who disobey Medunamun, priest to the Pharaoh.
All right, we are here. Oh, this poor lady. She has no clue what's about to happen.
I bring sad news.
Oh, Sam.
She lies here with her son and daughter.
Oh, that's not a lead.
Entire family.
Sadly, I see Terramon also paid the price for his recklessness. I warned him that his rebelliousness would bring torment and suffering.
Where's my arm coming out of?
They saw the soldiers coming and hid in the cellar. But the soldiers burnt the house to the ground to teach everyone a lesson.
I'm sorry.
Oh, rip.
Put the body down there. They will journey to the Duat together.
Okay.
So many deaths in the Wahat. We cannot give them a proper burial.
It is not your rebelliousness that got you killed, Seni.
Oh, poor guy. Oh, no.
That's sad. More than he had here.
That's really sad. Ooh. Agility. Yeah. Tough luck with what happened with you, guy, but, I mean, come on. I just got some hot new ability points, you know what I'm saying, cuh? So. Shield mode. How did I? It was L1 shield mode. Yes, L1 is shield mode. Alright. I really want a new mount. So, I'm not really sure how to do that. I also have to go to the blacksmith, which I have yet to understand where he is. Weaver, stables, Volemi. Oh my. Alright, let's see. Blacksmith should be something like pretty obvious. I'm probably just really just not even paying attention here. Alright, let's look at the legend. Blacksmith. Okay, yeah, it's an anvil with a thing, right? Where might that be, sir? That right there. I might just be an idiot, though. Could be that. What does this mean? Those pictures that were taken? Yeah, those are just pictures that were taken. That's stupid. Does that mean the healer side quest? Alright, where's the blacksmith? Oh yeah, for sure. Just kill him. That's easy. It's easy stuff. You know what? No. I need a ride in there and with style. So, this is what we're going to do. We are going to look for stuff that says transporting. Is it a horse-drawn thing? It is indeed. So, that's where we're going. We're just going to wait in the bushes. Come on, let's go.
Do my eyes deceive me?
How do I go faster? Wanna go faster? Make me go faster.
Clear the way.
Oh, snap. Sorry, pal. Terrible aim. Oh my goodness. Okay. Oh snap. I cannot. I can't fight on this thing. So this is what we're gonna do. I didn't mean to do that. Come back here. Okay. Maybe we just kill him. Sounds awesome. Alright, now tell me, how do I go faster on these things? Can I just look at the controller? Gameplay. Where is it? Controls. I'm an idiot. Alright. Free aim bow. Shield. Light attack. Heavy attack. Shield. Primary interact, assassinate, cloud, parkour, dodge, camera control, lock, navigate, switch, melee, crouch, whistle, call, mount, control, eagle, animus, pulse. Yeah, no clue. Okay. Is there even a sprint? Okay, what? Oh, snap. Oh, snap. How'd I miss him? You just got wrecked. Can I take your weapon, though? I really want that. Whatever, I guess not.
Clear the way.
Whoa. What am I supposed to do? I kill some, right? He's in there somewhere. Okay. I don't care about Madonna. What is this guy doing? What you up to, pal? Okay then. Okay, halt. That's bad. Nope, I'm out of here. Don't worry about it. I said don't worry about it. Does he know I'm here, though? Alright, listen, the lighting here? Not gonna work for me. So... that's a lot better. Oh my god, that's so much better. Like before, my eyes were like hurting. Trying to figure out what was happening. We are just in the same place as we were before. To get that farmhand. Not the farmhand, the farm. The farmer. You know what I'm saying? Nothing. Nothing. You don't hear me? Jeez Louise. Nope, nope, nope. I don't remember killing that guy, so we're just not gonna talk about that. Gonna go alert people, right? I will 5,000% die horribly right now if Amun sees me. I mean, what am I saying? Meduna Moon. So, what we're gonna do? What's a backup? Nope. Okay. Awesome. Now, can you guys just not? That'd be so helpful. I don't care about treasure, really.
I think something is up here. Focus.
You cannot lock us up. Jeez Louise. I just have to kill him, right? Doesn't really matter if I get killed. Right, that's like 5,000% wrong, probably. Nothing happened. Okay. So that happened. I'm still pretty bad at this fighting stuff, so let's see. Okay. You know what? We might be a little below his level to comfortably kill him. So we're just gonna do that. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Follow the rope, go to objective. Nice. Objective is that way. And you know, I'm just gonna fly with you. With me. Really. I'm just gonna fly with me. Things over there. G Jeez Louise. Oh my goodness. That is a lot of height. What is that? Wait, hold on. So I can't go in there. Okay. Jesus Christ, could I go any slower? Gosh.
Hey, what?
Hey, what? Nothing. Nothing, that's what. Come on now. Come on. Can I call my llama in here? My camel? Oh, snap. Give me that.
What?
Nothing. Just
give me a hand over here.
Oh, snap. Heavy blade. Thank God. That's exactly what I wanted. You have no idea. I hate these little things. Do like barely any ammo. What? With any damage. Adrenaline on her. Must have cut down trees up to her. Okay. Mount. Yada 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 yada. Okay. Oh, so it'll still regular sword. Gotta kill everyone in here. Okay. I want my bow to actually do damage, that would be awesome. out of ammo. Okay, how about we just go run on over back over here? Okay, I can't. Awesome. Who else is down there? Pretty much no one.
What?
Nothing here. Give me your weapon. That's just a giant sword, basically. Yeah, don't give me that then. Nope.
Diamond.
Julio. Look at his face. He looks like he was just possessed. He looks like he was an understudy for that girl Samantha in the Exorcist.
The spring, you got it back.
Mm-hmm.
Thank the gods. The farmers need this desperately.
Mm-hmm.
I'm very grateful by it.
You're welcome.
It's like having our Magi back again.
Nice, now give me some stuff.
May Amun walk with you, Seni.
Can I get stuff? Can you give me stuff? I can sell trinkets. I don't want trinkets, I want money. Drachma. Alright, where's that caravan of the drachma? Where was that at, you know? Oh, okay. Well, this is the loading screen I was talking about. Usually fast travel is actually fast. But, nope. Alright, there's this encampment thing. I just want to kill everyone there. So, guess what we're gonna do? Kill everyone there. Exactly. Uh-huh, yeah, sure. That's 300, that's no. No. Alright, where is the blacksmith? Still looking for him. Legend, what are those question marks? Quest giver, quest objective, avenge quest. Okay. Unvisited. Gladiator Arena. Is that was one of those here? No. But there is a viewpoint and a treasure. Pretty cool stuff. Pretty cool stuff. Small military. That's what that thing is up there. So. Kill Captain Blue Treasure. Easy peasy. Let's do it. What? Already got here?
Hey, what?
Hey, what? Nothing.
You have lived too long. Hey. I'll call the troops.
Okay.
What?
Oh snap, that's what I wanted. Boom. Moon's blade? What? I don't want that instead.
Got a clean target. I have the ring. Hey!
Come on. Oh, snap. Kinda wanna get out of here before people kill me. Oh, snap. No, that's not fair. Oh, snap, I'm bloody. I need to get the timing right on this guy's thing. Rita is your best chance of scoring something truly unique. Nomad's Bazaar. Sounds good. Where might that be? What's her name? Niwa? Nita? I don't know. Whatever. Doesn't matter. Let's go kill people.
Attention.
Yep, this is true. What is this thing? Ooh, a shield. A giant shield. Nice. Captain already. Whoops. Didn't mean to do that. Boredom Bane. Nice. That's a good name. Like that. What else do I have to do? Loot treasure. Do I need to do that?
That's it.
Why is he so close to me? Shield.
Hey. Die for.
Oh, snap, you dead. Ay, Bobby. 3 drachma for that kill. Oh well. I don't really think there's a way to win this. Oh snap. Oof, again.
You should not have come here.
And you did. Any more people? Come on now. Trinkets. That's cool. Huh? Besides, change the words on top of it. Dude, give me a shirt to my bag. I don't need to verify what it says. Human and divine creatures, some kind of threat from the car. Where's that demon spirit? No one in my camp. Just go, even threaten them. They may not taste the drive before end for a week. They said make it a month. Brave patrol soldier, start fresh soul for me and get the information I need. May I moonwalk with you, chaps? Not really sure how that helped me. But whatever. I killed everyone, so what do I have to do now? Did I just hear a tiger? I'm like 4% sure I saw a tiger. I didn't hear a tiger. But did I not just kill everyone here? So what's the deal?
Hey, what?
Oh, snap. Anyone left?
What? Going to kill you. Yeah.
Give me an excuse to cut you up! Any!
Sickle sword. What do I have to do now? gear. Bleeding on it. Eh. I got an ability. Your attack. Oh, I really want that. What's this? Interesting. Alright, so seer, warrior, or hunter, those are my things. I'm not sure what that helps me with though. Salesman, yada. I really wanna hijack people. But okay. I don't know. XP bonus, rank over here. Chain assassination. Okay. Yeah, that's not yours. Back up out of here. Thank you very much. Let's see now. What do I have to do? Quests. What's this gear thing? Shield? Wooden shield. Yeah, but this one's purple. I like purple. I guess I'll take that then. Alright. Let's see. Still gotta look for the quest. False arc. I guess this is the only thing I have left, right? Unless I gotta go accept quests. Yeah, let's do that.
Shit! That's not good.
Yeah, get out of here. Yep, sure you are. Alright, so we're on our way. Yeah, sure. We're on our way, gonna do this quest. Alright, after this quest, Hopefully we get better stuff, and then I want to go kill Muradumon or whatever his name is. Teramudan, someone or other.
What happened to your blacksmith shop?
Those naked Yadat soldiers. Ptolemy's captain saw me making a sword and accused me of being a rebel.
He was not wrong.
They confiscated my tools.
Ah, bastards.
Yes.
All of Siwa needs a blacksmith. Even me.
I cannot help you, Bayek. Not until I get my hammer and tongs back. And I have to.
What is right next to your left hand? That's a hammer. What's on that hammer, huh?
At the foot of the hill.
Tongs? Use your hand, bro. Man up. Come on.
I will get those tools back.
There's a hammer right there. There's a hammer right there.
Then if they said the tools are in Camp Shetje.
Camp, excuse me? Watch your language, thank you.
He's in Camp Shetje as well.
Watch your language, please. Jesus. Camp something or other, so. Ooh. Under Jakma. Sounds good. The drachma. Might as well just kill everyone though. Oh snap. Let's see. Camp something or other. For the quest. I'm not even tracking it, am I? Tracking the anvil. There we go. Alright. Where is it? Over there. Okay, what? There is two different things. Okay, so which is which? What? Hold up. Tools? Probably, right? Look at this waltz up over there. Something like that. I'm probably, like, in the right location.
My old Magi outpost. I should bring Senu up there. I must be careful now.
Yeah, sure. Careful.
Hey.
Nope. Nothing. Okay then.
I'll call the troops.
No, you're not calling anybody. Not very big guy, huh?
Hey,
friend.
Yeah. Dual sword. No way. Just give me a second here, guys. Dual sword. We're gonna go get a dual sword on. Because I hate this stupid... What's it called? Shield. I hate the shield.
There you are.
Okay, what am I aiming at? Okay. Okay. I just want to get out of here so I can reach him. Nice and simple. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Okay, let's go get his tools. Attack.
Hey, I've got a problem here. Shit, trouble here.
Alright then, that was easy. Okay, dual swords? Yeah, those. What do they do? 40 damage a second? Sure they do. Yeah, that's no, you know. Okay. A moon's blade. Alright, whatever, I guess I'll use that. Supposedly does more damage. I gotta go find his tools. What am I doing? Where's the... Yes, Benipe's tools.
Benipe will be pleased to hear it.
Alright. Okay then. Alright, let's go. Alright, finally, at this, we're gonna get a blacksmith, finally.
He has brought great sorrow to us all.
Yeah. We're probably gonna kill him, aren't we? Yeah, probably. I mean, it's a video game. We're pretty much 3,000% gonna kill him. Yeah, so hopefully this will give us a blacksmith, so we can actually get tools.
Here are your tools. That captain won't ever come back here.
At last, I can reopen my shop. Many thanks.
My pleasure.
I found these weapons I had hidden from the soldiers. Please, choose one for yourself.
Okay.
Go ahead, choose one.
Okay. Value. Okay. Alright, okay. Examine.
That bow uses special twine. It does not strike deep, but you can shoot very quickly.
Yeah, right. I'm not touching that.
That spear, sharp and long. You can keep back and still hurt your enemies.
Well, maybe.
It's not large, but that mace can crack a skull. Best of them. The shield is made of bronze and leather. Good protection. Some weapons bounce
back. That shield's trash, bruh. I'll take the spear, because I haven't used the spear yet.
Thank you, friend.
Come by my shop anytime, Bayer.
Alright. Come by your shop anytime. I'm here. Let's talk. Yeah, bye. Crash. I plan on using whatever I just got from him, but where did it go? The spear, right? So where do the spears go? Did it actually give me the spear, or is it broken? What is happening? Okay, just not upgrade spears. I probably can't upgrade it. Upgrade? Spear. Where's the spear? Am I stupid? It's just not here. Maybe just too stupid to actually upgrade a spear, but he can't make one. Maybe. Can make one, but he can't upgrade it. Alright, let's just... What, you don't want it? Is that it? Oh. Let's just sell everything. Oh, actually. Oh, it's equipped. Alright. Wait, hold up. Where's trinkets? Flamingo tongue. Alright then. Alright, what's next on the agenda? Let's see here. Probably go find out what that is. The healer. Why not? It's on the lake side thing or whatever, so that seems pretty cool. Alright, so I will take a break here. I mean, not completely. I'm just gonna get another thing to eat because I just had a little bit of soup. And I'll be right back.
Is that who I think it is?
Our Magi has returned.
Hanichi.
You look at me like that again, I'll put your eye out.
Okay, I am back, and I am running in the opposite direction. Sounds great. I have no clue how that happened. Alright. Mush, let's go, come on. Oh, the stables. That's probably where I get new mounts, right? This guy is too slow.
Ah, hello, my friend. How can I help you?
I'd love to sell this stupid flesh of... The new stallion has a calm temperament, making him a solid ally in the face. Bone cracker. He loves eating bones. If you hunt a lot, you might have to be a bit careful with him. In Thunder Gallows, people scatter. Her hoofbeats evoke the general. Alright, so that's 300. I have 2,000. So I think I'm just gonna take Ka. Or Ka, or whatever the hell. Alright. See how you use this mound of flesh? This guy? Alright, I can't get on though. Can I kill him? Alright, I guess I can't do anything.
Rabia!
Bayek! It does my heart good.
You now send her back to health. I never expected to see her again.
She is a tough old bird.
Like you, eh?
Bayek.
Epsifa tells me you are healing the villagers as best you can.
It would give me much pleasure to help you.
That is kind of you. May your car be blessed. I can always use help. The soldiers are brutes. Almost every villager has cuts, bruises, broken bones. To help them, I put together a makeshift perang in the old ruined temple. Friends bring me medicine from Yamu, but now the soldiers stop everyone entering the village and steal their goods. So, we tried to bring medicine on a boat instead.
And the soldiers stopped that also?
They sank the last shipment. The medicine jars are scattered across the bottom of the lake.
I will get them for you.
Thank you, Bayek. Bring it to the old temple. I must go there now.
Okay.
Medicine could be anywhere.
We're going for a swim, guys.
Senu can help me.
Get a legendary trinket from this thing? Medunamun. Level 5. What level am I? Level 4. Alright. Alright, that's everything. Going for a swim. Borrow. I gotta go all the way over there, bud. Borrow. That's hilarious. Oh, snap. It's like bumper cars. Oh. Kind of ruined your boat. Sorry about that, bud. Rabia. Sam, this is really official, huh?
Bayek.
What has happened? Why aren't the patients in the temple ruins?
The soldiers threw us out. Even though I paid the nomarch to allow me to use the temple, every few weeks soldiers come to take our medicine and food stocks.
She is bleeding out and we are having a conversation.
The they call it a tribute. The tax go to Pharaoh's royal army. We barely have what's needed to take care of the poor souls that need our help.
Vultures. Don't worry, Rabia. I will make certain they don't bother you anymore.
Be careful, Bayek.
Oh, be careful, Bayek. They're pillaging the House of Life. Alright, let's go kill them.
You there! Stop!
They will attack on sight here.
Yeah, stop. Tough luck.
Hey, what? Hey, going to gut you!
Okay. What? Okay, I'm not getting the timing right at all. There we go. Oh, rip. Oh, rip. There goes your soul, fam. That's a rip in the chat. You get a rip in the chat for that guy. Yikes. What is over there? Oh, a person. Hiya.
There you are.
Oh, rip. Oh, rip. Oh, rip. Your blood. Just everywhere. Oh, rip.
Hey, what?
Hey, what?
Just show yourself. I'll rid the world of another idiot. Hey! That's it. Die.
You're dead. Sorry, pal, but you're dead. There's another guy over there. I need some of these arrows. Never mind. No, I don't. I got everyone. Dead. Okay.
Bayek.
Yes?
The temple is yours now. Those soldiers won't bother you again.
All my patience, thank you.
Ah, I almost forgot to give you your medicines from the sunken boat.
You know, the excitement, I forgot about them myself.
The oasis of Siwa is lucky to have you, Rabia.
That dude's skirt is a little airy there.
Promise me you will not become
as well as transparent and physically.
I think of nothing else.
Just ruined. See that?
One day, I will be free of it.
Nice. Got Ubisoft points. What can I get? What's in this thing? Alright, so no one can tell, but I'm in Ubisoft Club right now, and I want to see what I can get for this, because usually you get like clothes, stuff like that. Ooh, there's a couple good things here. Wow. okay, sorry. Some cool stuff here. There's a lot of cool stuff here. Alright. So I just got a couple of things. I probably should have gotten a shield too. Got Sycamore, the Trial. That's all I got. I'm just gonna go back and get a shield as well. Just want a whole set with this stuff. I also got a new outfit, so that'll be cool. Alright, cool. Got a new shield. Looks pretty cool, pretty cool. Legendary light bow. Nice. Gotta be level 10. Oh. Alright, I guess I'll use that one. And I got a sword. Oh my god, it looks so cool. Oh, I got an ability thing as well. Go hijack stuff. Alright, I think we're ready. Let's go kill this guy. Madonna. We're gonna go kill Madonna. Okay, probably gonna run over people in the process. That is a wall. Where are we going? All right, this is what's gonna happen. Climb up these rocks here. I'm just gonna rob the guy. That'll get him. What's in here? Scepter. Nice. I have reached Mendoona Moon's level. Where's this guy? He's over there. Where is this guy going?
What do you think is right on the pier? Politics?
Any villagers who visit the temple regularly.
Oh, I'm going to air assassinate this guy.
Of course, my lord.
Don't think about it. Okay. Oh, snap. He just killed me. He just killed me. What the heck? What the heck? What the heck? Nightmare mode would activate the nightmare default mode if you're up for a real challenge. How's that a hint? Nomad's Bazaar. Oh my god. Gotta do this again. I killed him, but I have to confirm my kill. Like, how stupid is that?
Please, let me out. My family needs me.
I would, but I gotta kill a guy, so... Sorry, fam. Wait a minute, so this ability that lets me pinpoint the projection of people, where is that? This one. That's a little ways away. This guy get a move on already? Can I just shoot him and then let him scatter? No, alright, that's probably not gonna let me. Come on now. Alright, he's on the move. Where are you going? Oh, he's going right over here, remember? We're gonna wait until he runs over here. We're gonna try and air assassinate him. Is that the thing? Come on now. Any day. I guess now is a good time to tell you, like, subscribe, you know, all the good stuff. Guy that I want to kill, you know. Oh, that's him.
Hey, what?
What?
Die, worm.
What? What happened?
One boy.
Papa?
What? What's going on? What? What's going on? I have no clue what's going on.
So close. Hey, one more.
Okay.
Oh, they probably killed my son.
Well, I can try. This way, I'll get two.
Sure.
Well.
Up. Strong. Ready?
Yes.
Go ahead.
Oh, you made me miss. You. Remu, come here. I found a Heineken.
A real one?
Yes.
Ah, go ahead.
You got 11. There's like 16 hyenas.
And
they're so duck and scary.
Well, you know what? I'd rather go hunt with my papa.
You always get too scared.
Hey. Let's go on a real hunt. Huh?
All right.
Go.
What are we hunting?
The Oracle wants the pelt of an ibex stag for the ceremony.
You will stand next to the Pharaoh, won't you, Bayek? You're the Magi.
When I'm Magi, I'll stand next to the Pharaoh.
You'll never be Magi. You're too scared.
Oh, snap.
That's not true. What about the hyena kid?
Shut up.
Enough, you two.
The sand is so hot on my feet.
Sometimes they light on fire. It makes you faster.
I want my feet to light on fire.
That's dumb. You're a dumb kid. Should have worn a condom. That's how it is.
It is up ahead.
Can I come?
Hey, your mother's waiting for you.
All right. See you at the ceremony, Hamu.
The herd is around here. We don't want just any stag. We want the pack leader.
Which one is he?
Big, with giant horns. Quiet now. Do what I do.
I scared them.
It's okay. And more time for us to spend together. Enjoy the journey. Stay with me. We can do it together. See? My eyes and hand. Hit!
Did you hurt him?
A clean shot to the heart. Hardly hurts at all. Let us get that belt. We'll take this to the Oracle before it gets dark.
One day, I want to shoot an arrow through the sun.
You can. Your arrow will have to become Senu.
Imagine, all my arrows are Senus. Then I'll be able to hunt anything.
You said you'd like to see the Pharaoh up close.
Yeah.
What if you stand with me by his side?
Can I do that?
As my son and the future Magi, yes.
Papa, what is a Magi really?
The first Magi was a protector of the Pharaoh. But now, it means you must protect all the people of Egypt. Not just protect them, but work for their well-being.
Oh, Papa, I'm so excited to be Magi one day. You know all the secrets of Siwa. What if I never grow up to be a Magi?
Of course you will. You are my son.
But I get scared. I try to be brave, but sometimes it's hard.
Hold on. Let's go this way. When I was about your age, sometimes I got scared too. Your grandfather was a well-known Magi, and he wanted me to bring honor to the family when I succeeded him.
Yeah?
One day, he took me up this way. At the top, he said something to me. A single word.
Jump.
It changed me.
It says jump. It's jump.
It got over my fear.
Single jump.
I knew I could do anything I needed to.
Single word is jump. You jumped into water. I guarantee it. Jump into something. I swear to God. It's anything. Yep. See what I mean? I'm just that great, you know?
What did he say?
He said jump.
Jump.
I told you. I got you.
Don't think so long. Jump.
Yes, Papa.
Trust me. You can.
I do. I will.
Now jump then. Come back. You're not ready.
I can do it, Papa. I can.
Shut up, you filthy little shit!
Help! Help me! That's Shanzira!
Oh, Sam.
I said shut up!
Run home to your mother. Shanzira will be fine. I will take care of it.
Magi Bayek!
Go, now.
I'm scared. I don't want to go home alone.
Oh, Emu, just do what I say, please! Go!
Oh, Sam. What?
I'm indeed Magi here. Who summons me?
Sheath your weapon and follow me.
You said you only wanted to talk to him. Ow!
Come.
Who are you to give commands to me?
You piece of shit. We don't have time to piss away.
What? Hold up, what? Oh, I was supposed to die. Was I? Please tell me I was. Otherwise, I'm not sure I'm gonna get past this. Pretty sure I was supposed to die. Let's hope so. Loading screens, Jesus. Go ahead, take a nap.
Make a sound and you're dead. so long.
He didn't want to be seen, sir. Kept to the shadow.
No stopping!
Alright. I'm just having some soup.
This way!
What's going on with the graphics of my rope that's bound there?
We are pleased you have joined us, Magi. It is a great importance that we gain access to the vault. The temple priests stubbornly refuse to assist us. You are perhaps reluctant out of loyalty to the Oracle. We have someone to help convince you otherwise.
Uh-huh.
Enough delay! Come!
They're gonna kill my son. They're gonna kill my son. He's gonna try to be brave and get himself killed.
See that no one comes in.
Come on! Are you hot?
Go ahead. Try it your way.
I'll leave my son out of this!
Your son has something to explain to you. Would the Ibis show him the orb? We believe we need this to enter the vault. This is a waste of time! The boy is frightened. It's all right.
Papa, they need you to tell them about the vault. They need to know how to use this.
As Major, you must have some clue of Kyo legend that explains its use.
I don't know anything about this vault! Please leave my son out of this!
The Pharaoh has been aroused! He insists. He will be discovered! Quickly!
Talk to your son. If the vault isn't open when we return, you'll never see him again.
I did what you said, but...
It's all right, son.
No? Papa, I can get it to you.
But no! Remu, don't!
They're going to hurt us.
Remu, they... Remu!
This foolish waste of time!
Out
of time? Tell us!
I don't know.
We must go now. I will cut the heart from the boy.
No, wait.
He will never know the afterlife.
No, I will tell you. I will tell you.
Stop for time. Watch this. Stop. This is madness.
Kill him. Let's go. Come on.
The snake takes that as your answer.
Oh my god.
No! Come on!
Oh shit. Oh my god.
Shoot him!
Oh shit. My son. Oh my god. Nasty.
You could not even save your own son.
Oh snap.
You are no one. My heck of nothing. Father to nobody.
Oh snap.
Get
And here is your nobody!
Oh, snap. You tell him.
May the Hidden One greet you.
The Lord of the Duat awaits.
Oh, snap. He got him. He got him. He got him. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That's pretty good. Can I get back to killing people, though? Because that's pretty fun. Killing people. I gotta change my outfit. I look dumb.
Well done, my friend. Our hero returns.
Yeah, I look really stupid.
What a joy to see her.
I should get to Alexandria. I need to see Aya.
Don't be in too much of a hurry. Siwa will always need its magi.
But you are the protector here now. I'm always pleased to help.
Come see me when you are certain you are ready to go. We will drink beers to our friends, huh?
Yes. Sounds good. I need 2 whole ability points for it. That's really dumb. What's on the agenda? I'm ready to leave. Oh, actually, I don't want to leave yet. There's some weird thing over there. Alright, so we're just gonna leave. There's that thing, but I'm not really sure what it is. That yellow thing.
Mm-hmm.
have a long journey ahead. Let me make sure you have not forgotten anything. Give me a moment before you leave.
This feature is not yet.
I'm almost done preparing your camera. Give me a few moments.
Installing the dragon. It's not even done installing. Alright, well, this is probably the end of the stream. That's not finished installing. So, thank you for watching. Yeah. See you next time. Bye.